Hello, everybody. I know I sound different, but yeah. Sorry. Intro.
Wrapping that up.
Okay, so I'm doing my makeup, and I had to hurry. I'm gonna get a bigger roaches just for tomorrow. You know, them being mixed is actually a pretty cool color, though. The ones I'm doing, so. Yeah, I'm gonna make my skin glory. So I'm gonna do my Libby one.
That one. I'm gonna do that.
On my bad, bro. Okay. Hold up. I completely messed up. So I'm going to touch that all over. This one first, about that.
Okay, guys, and if this doesn't actually come out, I'm just going to show you what type of lip gloss that I choose. Okay? So.
I'm doing a different color for this. Okay. You know, y'all, it's just the casual, and that's all. Because that's all I like, is just casual looks. Okay, maybe just like a little bit. need that one. Okay. And then I'm just going to do like one side of eyeshadow on the other one. And it goes on. And as you guys can tell, I'm always going to use the same blush. It's never going to put on. Okay. After that, then I'm just gonna like sweep that part. Okay. Oh. Did that. Okay, so I'll just cut up I'm sorry y'all, I'm trying to get rid of this stupid there's a lot of makeup right here, you can see the difference, but it's okay. Okay, and now I'm just gonna wipe off all that stuff that I just did. Because, wow, that was a lot of makeup. Okay, and as you can see, I'm going to be doing my highlighter, and I'm going to be doing Cherish. It means my sister's name is Cherish, but it's okay. Okay. I already got that natural tone color, and you know what, it pretty much works, so, okay, and then, the highlighter has to be popping. And now, I'm not turning to diva. That's a lot of product. now. Okay. Pat. Okay. Okay. Oh man. I just piled it on there and it wasn't looking for how later. Right there. Okay. Okay. I got that part. Okay, so. Okay. I'll put you guys down somewhere. Okay. I forget what color I'm going to be using.